It's definitely a little jungle, you know?
Yeah, I'm just trying to see how far. At first glance, Sean's fencing and yard looked fantastic, but I found some weak spots.
She might try. She would go over. I'm telling you, she will. Yeah, okay. She will.
Sometimes the home checks don't work out. You know, we're willing to work with you. If we feel that it's workable and it's fixable and the dog can still be safe, we'll do what it takes.
You can almost just get chicken wire. Make it easier, chicken wire, and just string it along here.
Yeah, I got a bunch of chicken wire in the garage, so. I could even go from this tree and just kind of barricade it over to this tree. They pointed out a few things in the backyard that I could maybe fence up or tighten up because Najee is a little bit of a jumper. I think I can take care of that within the next day or two, so quick fixes. See that window right there?
Yeah.
I'm knocking the window out. It's gonna be putting double doors.
Yeah.
I'm gonna put a balcony that comes out about 10 feet. This porch is gonna come out to an L, and it's gonna go to a balcony underneath.
Wow.
And under here is gonna be Naja's private cage.
Oh, wow, like an enclosure.
Yeah, like a 400 square foot kennel.
You're kidding. Sean is going to make this like a Naja palace. Now he's just gonna totally remodel his entire house for her. What more can you ask for?
All this whole porch is gonna be redone to go to that side balcony.
Wow, so. Look at you. I thought I was the only one that rearranged my entire house for a dog. So I feel very confident that Sean's gonna do what it takes to make his yard more secure for her. So, I'm just gonna grab her.
Please do.
Yeah, let's go get her.
I've been so nervous, like the cat. Just like excited nervous, so. She's a gem, she's a diamond in the rough, so I'm just blessed to be able to take her in.
Good easy. I thought Naja was gonna be nervous walking in because the hardwood floors.
Come here, girl. Come here.
She was absolutely unaffected by the fact that she was in a new house. She just went poop. It was like balls out. This is my house.
Look, your new little bed. Your new little bed. I gutted out the fireplace and kind of redid it so she's got a little bed. It's probably a little bit different than the kennel she's been in for 3 years. It's Naja's house.
Naja's house.